the situation. What happened? This is an Okay, wait a minute. The stairway was illegally done without permit or nothing. It's already falling apart. Instead of coming helping a family, you guys are evicting the family? I don't know what's going on, but each one of us got the,
I recently found out for the past few months, I've been sharing PG&E with there. My PG&E is almost $1,000. I'm going to need the PG&E to be
Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Thank you, ma'am, very much. We know you're not involved. This is just your job.
The code enforcement, they said contact PG&E, and they said they're going to come out here and contact you guys too, but they told me to give you guys a notice or tell you guys verbally that the PG&E is hooked up illegally for upstairs announcements.
And the stairway was done without a permit. And I got the owner of the property helping. I know, I got him on video. You have a nice day.